It was a Sunday afternoon. Mrs. Sangeeta was out shopping. She had a great time and bought a lot of things. After a quick snack at the deli, she decided to go home. She was busy carrying her handbag and shopping bags. She was unaware that a motorcyclist was following her. As she approached her car, the motorcyclist snatched her handbag and rode away. Mrs. Sangeeta screamed for help, but it was too late. She had no choice but to go to the police station to make a report about the theft. Words count, 92.